travel. Let's take a trip. Traveling through time, unraveling thoughts in my mind. Finally got my soul and body intertwined. If you look in my eyes, you will find what I'm saying is 100% genuine. So anxious to tell you what I feel inside. I was vilified till I realized how to really be alive. Learn to minimize weakness at the same time. Maximize my inner drive for the enterprise. Yeah, it hurts being unidentified without a dollar in your budget trying to rent a ride. I sprung up from the earth, bring up since birth to go to work every day so they could treat me like a jerk. Fuck that, I'm in a quarter realm, in a parallel dimension. On the road to redemption, I wear it well. You can see the tension in my face. Outer space is where I dwell. When I manifest myself back home, it feels like I'm on a carousel. I ain't into fairy tales. I'd rather be carried by 12 instead of sharing a cell. Ears ringing like I'm hearing a bell, making a rewrite history. So many lies in the library, like they did this shit intentionally. Distort time, warp matter, organize more data. Short circuit, the stratosphere, shatter the planet. Then clean up like the number 4 batter. It's true, the government wants my head on the platter, cause I never follow the same pattern. Behind the scenes, I went back to the 60s in a time machine, just so I could hear Martin Luther King. I have a dream speech in person, witness astronauts landing on the moon. Or was it a bunch of special effects projected in a dark room? Or could it have been animated like a cartoon? I wouldn't put it past them, they made it look like they stuck Moby Dick with a harpoon. What's beyond the ice walls? What's that light in the sky when the night falls? I don't know if I'm right, y'all. All I know is it ain't hard to see the writing on the wall. Time machine. Press rewind. Hit fast forward.